time coming, and long, hard, careful thought, decision making, lots of research, and I mean lots, went into this. So I will share with you all what I ended up doing. And I had to wait because this is the actual date that this particular curriculum released. They updated all the way across the board, okay, all the way up, all grade levels. So I had to wait for this. It is September, but well worth the wait. This just happened. Mail here. I'm gonna sit here, continue to relax, and I will get to this soon. But I said I would share with you all what I ended up getting, and it is here. It's only been a week. Today's Tuesday. That was last Monday. So yeah, I've been expecting this. Anyhow. Marvel at the box before I open it. Yes, I am excited. The kids are excited. So, yeah, we'll get to it. And I'll share with you all. But mail time. Happy mail. Curriculum time. Follow me in here to see what was in the box.
Yes.
Uh-huh. You know what it is? Of my throat. You want, I suppose you want this right here, right? You want to play with that? Mm-hmm. Yes and no. Ta-da! You mean this essay? What kind of books? Math? Yay! It's here. So, yeah. Help me with this.
What is this called?
What is it called? You want the catalog? What is that? The leaf?
It's like a maple stamp.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. I will share. I said I will share with you all. I haven't seen too many people with purposeful design. It has been at the top of my list for some years now.
Blue, yellow.
We finally had to get
blue,
to this point.
Yellow.
So, yeah. But yeah, here we go. That's what's in here. I'm ready for you. Sniff. That's the reason why I'm taking so long, because that new book smell. Mm-hmm. I could smell it already. Sniffing all the books. It just, I don't know. It, yeah.
That says plus equals.
That is plus equals.
Look.
So.
What is this called? What is this called?
I had to wait for them.
Mom,
to.
Mom, what is this called?
Math.
Mom, what is this called?
That's a cattail.
What is this called?
Oh, that is a dragonfly, looks like. They changed the design.
What is this called?
From previous year, so that's what I was waiting for. So, long wait,
but it's just called M.
Worth it, yes.
M-A.
Well worth the wait.
H-E-M. A-G-I-C. C-S. So, that's it.
Awesome. There are a couple of schools that I have also been scoping. Purposeful design schools. So, yeah. Not saying that right now, but I do like to do my research beforehand. You ready to open it? All right.
Yes.
I have to put the camera away. So we'll let you all share. I'll share the inside sometime soon. And so you guys can see how the kids are doing with it. But as you can see, they're pretty thick books. So, yeah. Say! How many blocks does who have? Are you excited your name is in your math book?
Yes.
Woohoo!
Hey!
Hey! Factors of 8. Factors of 8. What 2 add-ins can you use to make 8?
One and 9.
Yes, but you're using 8 right here, so
4.
Okay, now do another one. 8 take away 0.
Okay.
Or what else can make 8? Nothing else if you're using 8, so you have to use 8 take away 0.
8 take away 0.
Now 6. Draw a line to match the facts with the correct answer. These are all factors of 6. Go ahead and do the rest of them.
Okay.
What is this? 2 plus 3?
5. 5.
So factors of 5. Draw to the 5. Draw the line from the dot to the dot.
Okay.
Solve it and find the answer.
3 plus 0.
Dot to dot.
Okay.
Do this one. Dot to dot.
5 plus 3, 8.
Dot to dot. 9 take away 0. write the problem out. Read it.
Okay, there are 10 horses eating, but 2 horses gallop away.
How many?
Horses are eating out.
So write the problem. How many horses did you start with?
10. Take away 2. 7. 8.
Mm-hmm. You're careless. Mistake. Slow down. Read the next problem.
There are 9 puppies sleeping in the barn. 3 puppies wake up. How many puppies are still sleeping? 7.
Careless mistake. Set the problem up.
Okay.
9 take away 3 is...
8. 6.
Go ahead and do your review.
Wait. These 2... 2 take... 2 plus 6.
Oh, you're checking to make sure they all equal. That's a good idea. I don't think the book made a mistake, but that's a good idea.
Wait,
do your review.
3 plus 2.
10. So now you're up to 10. Fact families of 10.
Okay.
Write your fact families of number 10. Then you're going to do 9, 8, 10 again.
Yeah.
And then you're going to write fact families for each picture. I'm gonna go to this page, this neat page. Review on patterns. We're working on patterns. And then you have a money problem over here. And this again. So you can go back to this, what you were doing yesterday. So, not. Hold on, let me check. I think that'll be the last one. Yeah, I don't want you to do too many, but let's see where your big review is. Your test. Hold on. Here it is. 53. Call it by Friday. You should be there. Any more that you say are very easy?
Yes.
Was that it? Ask. Let me see. Zai. Ask Zai what this is.
Zai, what is 3 plus 2? I don't know.
Add it up. 3 plus 2 was what? Good. Wow, she gets
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Very good. like how you do that. You answer before anybody else. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's for tomorrow. That's for tomorrow. You don't have to do them. I just want to see. You did good. I like how you did this. You used your patience. Oops. And I like how you read your word problems with patience. No problem. Okay? Take your time and you can do this. You did it with no problem. How many pages did you do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Very good. No problem, right? Complete the pattern. This is a challenge box.
A challenge.
31 blank, 51, 61. So it looks like it's counting by what number?
10.
So instead of 30, they did 31. So instead of 40, it would be 40 what?
41.
Right. I don't know how we missed that. 51, 61.
71.
Write it down. Do the next one. We missed that yesterday, huh? All right. Very good. No, I have barely been jamming in this math. You finished quite a bit. Cool deal. All right, sixes. Six and one more number.
Plus one.
One more number after six.
Seven.
See, you got this. No problem. I'm not sure what the struggle was, but you got it. Change of pace. I guess we just needed some fresh stuff, some new stuff, right?
Yeah.
All right, now.
Minus.
Mm-hmm. You didn't even use the chart one bit. Very good. Same thing we did. 12 minus 1 equals 11. Take one away. 12, take two numbers away.
Is
count backwards.
10.
Very good. 12, take three numbers away would be?
It would be 10.
You have 10. That's two numbers away. Concentrate. 12, 11, 10.
20.
Okay, silly. 9. Okay, 12 take away 4 would be?
8.
Very good. Keep going. 12 7. Take away 5. Very good.
D-A-G.
You rock. You got it. Keep going. Hold up. Hold up. 11 take away one number is the number. Oh, thank you. The number before 11 is what?
12.
Mm-mm. Before, not after, before. I know it's kind of hard to switch gears. 11. Count backwards.
12.
Backwards.
10.
You're counting backwards. Where's a pink eraser? Where's your pink eraser? There was one on the table. Here. Use pink eraser. 10. No, erase. Both blocks. You got it, though. All right. I knew this was coming in handy. Using, teaching you with that chart because you have it in your book. All right.
Just like I did up here.
Mm-hmm. So what's the next one? 11 take away two numbers.
2.
11 take 2 numbers away. So if we took 1 number away and it was 10, the next, if we take 2 numbers away, it'll be
11.
11 take away 2 is
9.
Write it down. Okay. I think what you're having the issue is the...
Is it 8?
Yes. What that actually means. Very good. Okay, 11 take 4 numbers away.
7.
Very good. All right. Read it. 10 take away 1 number is... The number before 10 is
11.
Before 10, the number in front of 10, not behind it, in front of it.
Is it 20? 9.
Write it down. Take 2 numbers away from 10.
Is it 8 and 7?
8. Keep going. You got it. What's the next one?
3.
12. Look at it carefully. 12 take away 5 is... Okay, you got it.
6 plus
5. Plus 5. Should turn around. All right, very good. That's all for today, sir. What you see? Remember what we talked about? No gaps in this picture? This is very abstract. No gaps. So what happens right here? What's right here? You got it. So that's what makes this one different from other ones that you have built. There are actually no gaps. The sides are all touching. Some of the patterns we have, the sides are not all touching, but this had to be built and they had to all touch. So this was very detailed. I like this. All right. So how many triangles did you use to build this?
3.
So you need to write in 3. It's okay if you... Here, write in 3. How many hexagons?
Trapezoids?
Lilograms. What are the narrow ones?
The blue ones. The gray ones.
How many?
5.
Okay, write it down. And then how many wide parallelograms did you use? Belly. Back. Down. Around.
This way.
Mm-hmm. Back.
Five.
How many wide ones did you use?
6. These ones? These ones?
Say these. These is already plural. Say these, not these ones.
These?
Yes.
6.
All right, I'm giving you a grammar lesson. Because I hear that so much, and so much during these videos. I hear these ones, these ones, these ones. Y'all, these is already plural. Just say these. All right. Thick and thin, pay attention. These are like our, you know, our attribute blocks. Our attribute shapes, they're thick and thin. Okay, look at here. Let me show you. Look at this shape. That's thick, right?
Yeah, it wasn't.
This is a thin one. Right?
Oh, pink.
Put that down. Look at here. Thick, thick, thick. That little extra part means it's thick. You see on here, they did the same thing.
Yeah.
This is how you graph them. So, how many thick circles do you see? Thick.
Two.
All right, then you shade in from the bottom.
Do you see? Oh, yeah, you see.
I really like this. I need to get me one of these math books. Can I get one, too?
No.
Why not?
Because you're not going to get this.
What? Wait. You're supposed to go up. Remember? Up. Because those are thin shapes. Thin circles. I can't. You mean I cannot get one of these math books for myself?
Not in second grade.
Dude, I'm so disappointed. Zai, can I get one of these math books?
Yes.
I can. Zai said I can.
No.
I want to go to homeschool too.
Mom can do some work too.
They can. All right. Thin. How many thin circles do you see? Flat circles.
One, two.
Okay. Start from the bottom and shade in two. Now you got the rest of this. You know how to do it now. You look. That's right. Oh, that's easy, you say. Very good. Very good.
There is no G-O in here.
No G-O on that page. That's a look one. You like the iPad search? I will get you the Go one in a little while. All right, check this out. What's next?
Square. I just did my tablet too. This is pink. This part is pink, and that part is blue.
Are you finished coloring?
This is yellow.
Leah, will you give her? Where's my yellow color pencil? Is that mine? Where's the other yellow color pencil? Is you just over here sharpening? Give her that one, so she can use that one. Finish coloring. All right. What's next? Thin.
I gotta get my pencil. Got it.
Finish your O. One, right?
Yeah.
So, Leah and Zai say I can get one of these math books. Forget what you say. Oh, and you think that's funny. I have to order me one because I need this. I need this in my life. I want to go to homeschool too. I'd rather do this than cook and clean up. Because it's so much fun. All right. Next. Finish your yellow circle.
No.
Did you know that when a mom teaches
Do all your money done?
In homeschool, when she teaches her child,
No, when
two
adults.
People actually learn things.
Yeah.
So that means you learn things and I learn things. And I learn things about you. That's what makes homeschool fun. Because if you went to school, public school or private school, a lot of things I wouldn't even know about you.
I need to read some books.
But right here, I get to learn a lot of things about you. I will have to wait for the teacher to tell me.
One,
Well, move it over. Okay, there you go.
Not that.
Next one.
Three, five, eight.
Write it down. A circle is a perfectly round and flat.
Doesn't look.
What angle is that?
Look.
Which angle is it?
Help me go right.
Very good. Show me an obtuse angle. You can use more than one band. Use more than one band. Stretch it though. Make the line.
I made this one.
Now make it. That's cool. And in that case, no, you had it. Just leave it on there. No. Go ahead. You still have to move the band, however you do it. There you go. Oh, you got, look at that smile. You got it. All right, show me an acute angle. Oh, you did it. Okay. Make you smile. You learned something new today, right?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. So keep practicing that. Make practice angles. See, now you know what that's what these are for. You guys think that this stuff is toys. But you did figure out a while ago how to do all kinds of geometry and angles with them. But you didn't know that that was math, did you? No, and I just, you know, you've been doing that all along. You didn't even know that. I just snuck it in there. All these years. You grinning at me. Yep, I just snuck that math in there. You didn't even know that was math. Mom can do that.
I get to egg yellow.
So yeah. I showed them some things, but I basically just gave them the boards and say here. But they do have patterns that they follow. So it is just now coming into their math books. So yeah.
But don't cut.
So what kind of angle would this be? This look.
Right.
Very good. So what kind of angle?
It's supposed to go red, yellow, yellow, green.
Would stick that on there. Put that right there. Hold
that
it.
That can be the belly button. No.
What kind of angle is this?
Acute.
Very good. Now you won't stop, will you?
Yes.
Let's see how you work. What word did you find today? Very good. Now you know that word. What word is this?
Little.
Very good.
That right there.
Now this is a new word. No, it begins like, look. That's a U.
Oh, almost like the. It's umbrella.
Jump. Where's the word jump? Leah, where's the word jump? Very good. Where's the word little? You want to get orange and circle little?
I guess circle. Where's later? Is that little?
Yes. What kind of angle is it?
Where's the cube?
Now, I know you are having fun. I'm gonna give you a few more minutes, but I need Layla to come and do her math. But you can do this away from the table. I'll let you finish a few minutes though. Very good. And you all have to do math, so we still have a lot ahead of us.
What is this?
Jump. Will you take a different color? How about green and circle jump? Did you circle all of your wait. All of your littles. Did you circle all of your littles in orange?
Don't circle the J word. I see another there, and there.
Now, take your green and circle all of the words.
That's it. Jump.
Very good. Aaliyah, have you done yours like that? You want to do yours like that too?
I'm gonna do mine later.
You want to do it later? Later is now.
It's jump.
Now is later. No, I see. I remember what you did. You started coloring yours.
Jump.
That's okay. Jump. Jump. Spell jump.
J-U-M-P. J-U-M-P. Jump.
Spell little.
L-I-T-T-L-E.
Spell look.
L-O-O-K. Little. That's the one.
Very good.
Little and look.
They start with the same beginning sound. What rhymes with look?
Book.
What rhymes with jump?
Bump.
Very good.
And bump. And
let me see. What rhymes with little?
Piddle.
Are those real words though? No, but they sound like it. But yeah, sometimes we use made up words because that helps you recognize the word.
Tasticle just word.
Yes.
Oh, I got a word that is real middle.
Little and middle? No. Middle.
Can I say
skittle?
Little.
And skittle.
Skittle.
Is
that word?
It's a
candy. Yeah.
Yeah, that word.
Jump Skittles. Or could.
We should buy some.
Jump.
Let me check your next row.
Mm.
Check your next row.
Jump.
Check the next row. Did you get all of them?
Yeah. And jump.
Very good.
Should I circle that too? Maybe blue.
Maybe blue?
Did you? Maybe, and then purple. I can circle that.
Look search.
What I made. Yeah. Purple. And if you take that away, now brown.
Now I closed the book. What kind of angle is it?
Cute.
All right. Ooh, you did that with the book closed. Look at you. Angles. All right. So you have all the angles in one. Show me one more time. Point them out.
Obtuse.
Where's the right angle, Layla? Show me. Line it.
Right.
Where? Okay. Right. Show me. Right.
Right.
Acute angle is where?
Here.
Okay, where's obtuse?
There.
Here? And where else? Here? All right. You did all of them. Very good. Very good.
A square?
How many squares do you think it is going to take to cover up the dog? You can take off the triangles. So how many squares do you think it'll take? Let's see, this is geometry you're learning about.
We have to see them and put them on the dog and count them.
Well, first guess, how many do you think? One?
No.
How many?
Maybe 10.
Okay, right, 10. Now take your, the same way you did the triangles. That probably was a text. How many?
11.
11, right, 11. So you were close. All right. How many do you think it'll take?
Maybe.
And remember, those are bigger.
11.
11, right, 11. Those are bigger than a square. So check it out and let's find out how many. I think that's probably about good. Count them up.
8.
Right, 8. Still very close. Next shape.
Diamonds.
How many?
13.
13. All right, give it a try and see. Remember our shape we're learning, parallelogram, but yes, diamond. How many did it take?
11.
About 11. You're still very close. Last one. How many do you think it will take?
Maybe 14?
Look at this. Do you think 14 of this will cover up that dog?
No.
So how many do you think you need? Because it's almost covered. Think, those are bigger, so you need fewer.
What does that mean?
Less. Mm-hmm. So would two do it? Would three, maybe four, maybe five? Right, five, and let's find out. How many? It took five. Very good. So right, five was the actual amount.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. That's such a bad angle. All right. Now, the shapes right here. What shape does this dog's face remind you of? Out of all these shapes? Yes. Right triangle right here.
Wait, where is the word?
Names. All right. Look at this picture. How many large triangles do you see? Large triangles.
Count.
How many?
One. Two,
large. How many did I trace? I traced three sides, but how many large triangles?
One.
One, right?
Yes.
Okay, because you're getting into medium, small. So that's one large triangle. Now, if we split this triangle in half maybe, can you see how many medium-sized triangles?
It will look like these.
Okay. So possibly two medium triangles, right?
Yes.
All right, make two. It just depends on how you split it in half. Here's one. Now you can split it that way, that's two. Or you could split it that way. So it just depends on how you split it. How many small triangles do you see in that picture? These are the small ones, count them.
Count what? 1, 2, 3.
All of them.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Did you count this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
9.
Very good. And how many total? So 9 plus 2 is 11, and one more makes
12.
Now, continue
the triangles pattern.
So look at the pattern that they give you. How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, so, 5.
No, 1. Mm-hmm. Continue the pattern. So what goes here? 2.
Then we divided, pull the curtain down.
Okay. Draw 2. And then next, how many?
3.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Last page. Now, look at these signs. Write the name of the shape. Look at here. See the shape around the sign?
Yes.
And here's some words. What shape is around the sign?
Speed limit.
Well, I know what it says. What shape is around the sign?
Square.
Look at it very closely.
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Right rectangle.
What is the word?
Look in your word bank.
I see.
If you're forgetting, I think you pretty much got it. So you running out of room, it's okay. G-L-E. Alright, what shape is this sign?
A triangle.
You write triangle on the line. And what else?
And a rectangle.
Write it down. Very good. Making a fish.
That's okay. It's a funny fish.
It's a funny fish.
Funny fishable.
Okay, what two shapes do you see over here?
A book that says funny fishes.
Write it down.
The funny fish walked into a forest.
The funny fish walked into a forest. Oh, you have.
He swimmed and he saw some water. It was blue.
It was blue water?
Or he doesn't like a green.
I just love your stories. You have quite an imagination. Rectangle.
I need some fish things so he can feel big. Now he's gonna swim across the water. This is the water. I know that this is the water.
All right, we have a review right here.
He's
all right.
Swimming into the water.
Three problems, and you have done these. This is fact families, right?
Yes.
It's just in triangles now. 6 plus
3
equals
9.
Write it down. And then what is here?
9.
Take away
6
equals
9.
9 take away 6 equals. Very good, right? All right, so that one they did for you. Start at the bottom. 7 plus 3 equals. Start at the top. Take away.
7.
Very good. Equals. Very good. Next one. Start at the bottom.
Yes, bottom.
Bottom of the triangle.
2 plus 5.
Very good. Equals. Start at the top.
Down here.
Mm-hmm.
7 take away 5?
Yeah, you can do 7 take away 5. All right, you are done with math for the day. We'll get into quadrilaterals tomorrow, and then we go back to this, to geoboards. Let's see, it's all geometry. And then you have some measurement. Take you a couple days.
Look, finish that up. You can measure that.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome,
Chad. So this goes to 314, and then you get
the dog
a test.
Again.
315.
It makes it a bigger rocket.
315.
I like it. A bigger
rocket.
All right,
rocket. We're gonna
do.
Mama,
go long.
Oh, nice.
Rocket ship. Which I think they have been.
It's a big review, chapters 1 through 3.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Oh,